Okay, I'm going to show you guys how I cut up a Happy Howies roll. So I've unwrapped it, and I've already cut a few little pieces, but essentially I'm just cutting it in pretty moderately sized discs, about as wide as your pinky. You'd want to cut it smaller if you had a smaller breed dog. And then we just set about three or four up on their side. And we cut in lines. Good. And then we have sticks. So I usually try to get six cuts when I get to cutting the actual sticks up. And there we go.